and welcome to Stara Zagora. Let me tell you why it's so easy to fall in love with the city.
To begin with, there are many parks in the city, both in the city center and in the suburbs, where locals and foreigners like to spend their free time. Riding a bike, enjoying a walk or doing sports outdoors is also something that people in Stara Zagora love to do. My favorite place is definitely Zagorka Lake. You can have picnic with your friends or go for a boat ride with them. Of course, the shopping malls are some of the places in town where you can have lunch or dinner at an international restaurant, grab a cup of coffee, watch a movie with your friends, and discover the latest trends at stores which are well known globally. Stara Zagora is also famous for its main pedestrian street. There, you'll find many local shops and restaurants that offer traditional Bulgarian dishes. Exploring Bulgarian culture and history is definitely a must in Stara Zagora. The ancient ruins in the heart of the city center are one of the main attractions, especially if you're into archaeology or you simply want to learn more about one of the oldest countries in Europe. Furthermore, there are many museums, galleries, and theaters. International events, art exhibitions, and interesting open-air performances will make your stay in Stara Zagora unforgettable. Stara Zagora is also quite multicultural. Trakya University is one of the biggest universities in Bulgaria and welcomes many international students in the field of medicine and veterinary medicine. The modern university campus and the student dormitory are equipped with everything students need. Last but not least, the low living expenses as well as the safe environment in town makes Stara Zagora a place you should definitely consider moving to.
Sounds good to you? We hope to see you in Stara Zagora, Bulgaria.